reduced visibility. 1500 meters to tanker. Make right. 100 meters, you have permission to access the refueling tanker. 50 meters. Trigger, maintain your current approach. Excellent work, Trigger. Refueling initiated. Maintain your current position.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base.
Pull up.
All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, we're asking support. Our current ETA matches yours. Secure the LZ on clock.
We'll get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men.
Everyone here is already signed up for this.
That ain't funny.
Understood. Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2. The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
When can we take on the final mission? I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Fort Bounty.
Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself. The best thing about Strider Squadron is our leader keeps his mouth shut. Watch your speed.
You've passed waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base. Closing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you. You just passed through waypoint 4. Radio silence has been lifted. You're almost at the base.
I made it. That was quite the roller coaster ride.
Strider
the last of them. We've achieved air superiority.
Strider 1 is